A new gallery in Flowood will feature the work of Mississippi artists. The Pacesetter Gallery will open July 22nd. The gallery will carry a wide variety of paintings, textile art, pottery, and sculptures, and along with a studio for the owner, Carrie Davis.